Hi guys, I'm Neha.
I'm Sandy.
Welcome back to our channel Bliss Fitness. I hope you all enjoyed our last video, which is Sana's home. And as we promised, now it's time for a second video, and this one is very special because we are traveling to Himachal. That's Sandy's home, my in-laws, and I'm super excited because of lockdown we couldn't travel after marriage. It's the first time actually that we are traveling post lockdown, so I'm excited to share all my experiences with you guys.
Yes guys, so we'll share our journey from all the way from Mumbai to Himachal. We'll show you all the thrilled roads of Himachal, so stay tuned for the videos guys.
I finally checked in with a lot of security and I can't believe this airport is so crowded. Nobody would say this is actually corona times. It's like super crowded. It's I'm just amazed. I wasn't expecting so much crowd at the airport.
So that's a Mumbai International Airport. It's truly beautiful, and there's my favorite Starbucks. Okay, while I'm grabbing my coffee, here's Sandy getting ready with his PPE kit. What to say, corona times after all, and we are all set. And we have now landed at Chandigarh. Those of you who don't know, Chandigarh is also my hometown. And here we go. We have Sandy's brother, my brother-in-law Pradeep, who has come to pick us up along with Sandy's dad, Papa. And it was great to see him after so long. I feel so great. And now we are finally on our way to Himachal. But before, let's get some food. Yummy Punjabi food. Wow. So guys, as you know, it's Diwali week. So everywhere, it's all festivities, sweet. And guys, Punjab mein agar mithai nahi khai, to fir kya hi khaya? So I'm all set. So after picking up some sweets for everyone at Himachal, now we are finally on our way. It's just 6 PM and still you can see it's so dark because it started to get really cold here. It takes almost 4.5 to 5 hours to reach Himachal from Chandigarh. And after a really long day of travel, we finally reached home in Himachal, and I'm super excited to show you this place. It's beautiful. Here you go guys, welcome to a second home in Himachal. Let me take you inside and let's have a look. And it's definitely huge. Look at that. My God, you can't imagine houses so big in Mumbai. Wow. And these are the farms owned by my father-in-law. So yes, they do a lot of farming here still. So they grow all their fruits and vegetables. So whenever we are here, we actually get pure organic fruits and vegetables freshly grown. Moving on, that's the terrace. It's a huge one. And here we have a small temple in the house. So just have a look. I think the first place we visit whenever we come here. And look at that. That's the view from the terrace.
This is the terrace, and just look at the view. Like, it's so beautiful and it's so peaceful. Like, I love to come here in the morning, in the evening, and nowadays, especially it's winter, so it's really cold. So it's the best place to come here and soak some sunlight in.
So guys, meet my mother-in-law. She is so pretty and beautiful, and that's how she starts her day with the puja. She's really camera shy, so I'm just recording her. She doesn't even want to look. But what can I say? She's a pure Himachal beauty. After she finishes her puja, she's going to go straight to her favorite buffalo. This is the pet that they have, and she's taking out milk right now. She's totally in love with her. Meanwhile, I'm here doing what I do best, taking online classes. Like, that's the best part about online classes, right? We can do it from anywhere. So time to take a ride outside. So let's just go and visit the market area and get some important stuff, because we have a surprise planned tonight. I'll let you know more about it. Let's go. coming back, I had another class, and today was Diwali special class that we took online. So yes, I'm all dressed up and taking my Diwali special session. After this, we have the surprise plan that I told you about, and I'm gonna let Sandy tell you more about it. I know you guys are missing him, right?
Guys, so abhi mere bhai ka birthday hai. And it's 12 right now, and it's so
it's freezing.
Cold.
It's freezing. It's 8 degree outside, and it's freezing.
Yes, so we're gonna give him surprise now. So we are all set. So we'll show you humne kaisa surprise plan kiya tha. Being with the very limited stuff we had, and kuch hum Bombay se lekar aaye the, kuch humne aas-pas market se arrange kiya. So let's go.
Meanwhile, मम्मी यहाँ बना रही अपनी स्पेशल खीर. Obviously, उनके बेटे का बर्थडे है. Wow, looks so yum already. And हम यहाँ कर रहे थे ये डेकोरेशन. So he has no idea about it. And we are gonna surely surprise him.
Happy birthday to you, जी. केक शेक है तो फिर बुलाओ जी. ऐसे ही तुम बुढ़े होते रहोगे. हमको उससे क्या मतलब बताओ जी. Happy birthday to you, हाँ जी. तुम इस पे इतने खुश क्यों हो ऐ भाई? तुम तो बरसों पहले ही निकल चुके हो.
So guys, that's my favorite couple in the whole world, Bhaiya and Bhabhi, and they are so adorable. I totally love them, and they are actual couple goals. And since the same day, it's also Diwali today, so we bought some gifts for everybody at home. There's mommy, papa, and our cousins are here. So I had a great time, and it was really special for Sandy as he celebrated Diwali with his family after really long. That's how the party continued till late night. And well, next morning, this is what happened. I got to dress up as a proper Himachali girl. All the jewelry that you see here is of Sandy's grandmother, and it's pure silver and authentic ancient jewelry. So this was actually a surprise for Sandy. Look how he... After all the love and the fun, it was time to head out. As you know, today it's Diwali and Pradeep's birthday. So we had all decided to go to Gurudwara together to get some blessings. Let me show you. This is the oldest Gurudwara in the village. And let's have a look.
गाइज, सो गाइज, ये था हमारे गांव का सबसे ओल्डेस्ट गुरुद्वारा. इट्स बीन अ मोर देन 100+ ईयर्स. हमारे लाइक दादा परदादा के टाइम का ये गुरुद्वारा है यहाँ पे. सो वेन एवर आई विजिट माई विलेज, सो डेफिनेटली आई मेक श्योर कि मैं यहाँ पे आऊँ ही आऊँ. एंड देर इज़ वन मोर टेम्पल जहाँ पे हम जाते हैं, सो डेफिनेटली विल गो देयर ऑल्सो एंड विल शो यू दैट टेम्पल ऑल्सो.
Now we are headed to Nani's house, Sandy's nani, and so we are here to buy some sweets. Oh my god, I just can't resist this. Look at that. And we are walking towards the house. So Sandy's mama and mommy, they make amazing jalebi and samosa. You have to taste it. It's the best in the world. So that's Sandy's mommy, and she started teaching me how to make jalebi, and I tried my hand on it. It was definitely tough, but I had a lot of fun trying it. And that's mommy doing it, and she's so good. Look at that. Time to eat and enjoy. It's Diwali, guys. Don't judge. Sharing some Diwali vibes with all of you. It was our first Diwali with everybody there, so really did not get time to shoot much, but hope you all had a great Diwali. That is me trying to learn some tricks of the trade, and I'm definitely bad at it. But it was fun trying it. Okay guys, so now we are going to visit Sandy's old house where he spent most of his childhood, and I have never seen that, so I'm going there for the first time. And as you can see, it's really beautiful. Look at the place, it's just so beautiful, and it's freezing cold. It's just
yes, 5 p.m.
in the evening.
Yes, and it's so cold.
Freezing.
So I'll show you my village from here. तो अभी मैं जा रहा हूँ अपने पुराने घर जहाँ पे बिताया हुआ है पूरा बचपन. एंड शी इज माय कजन रूबी. ओके, सो शी स्टेज हेयर ओनली, एंड ही इज माय कजन मनु, ही आल्सो स्टेज हेयर ओनली. सो वी आर जस्ट वॉकिंग टू माय ओल्ड हाउस. सो इट्स सो एक्साइटेड, यू नो, इट्स लाइक रीलिविंग योर चाइल्डहुड अगेन. ओके गाइस, सो ये रहा हमारा पुराना घर. The entry of our whole house, and here it is. Look, all empty. Oh God. ये जो first में है, this is all कच्ची मिट्टी का घर. This is the oldest घर. This one, all of कच्ची मिट्टी, but you can see still standing. And after that, this is the second home, and then that's the third home. So ये था like जब हम लोग यहाँ पे रहते थे पूरा joint family के साथ. We used to stay here. दादा का कमरा, बड़े ताया ताई का कमरा, एंड ऑन द टॉप फ्लोर छोटे मिडल वाले ताया ताई का कमरा, एंड मेरे मम्मी पापा का कमरा. सो लेट्स टेक. लुक गाइस, ये मिट्टी के घर होते थे उस टाइम पे, और इतने साल हो गए, स्टिल यू कैन सी दिस होल, बट स्टिल इट्स स्टैंडिंग टॉल एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग इतने सालों के बाद भी. लुक ऑल दिस,
हे गाइस, लुक एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल आर्किटेक्चर दैट इज डन लाइक इयर्स अगो, जब सब हाथ से दे यूज्ड टू डू, नो मशीन्स, नथिंग. लुक एट दैट, सो क्रिएटिव, एंड स्टिल इट्स स्टैंडिंग एज इट इज, नथिंग हैज बीन स्पॉइल्ड येट.
यू कैन सी द शेड ऑफ ओल्ड हाउस, एंड दैट यू कैन सी द शेड ऑफ न्यू हाउस. तो इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम कि तब ये जो शेड अभी डलते हैं नए घरों में वो होते नहीं थे. तो इन हिमाचल, आई डोंट नो इन हिमाचल और किसी और भी स्टेट में ऐसा होता है कि जो घरों के छतें जो डलती थी वो इन पत्थर की डलती थी, एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट वी कॉल टू दिस स्टोन. लुक 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 लुक, यू कैन सी दिस वन. Architect of almost a full village is almost same. Look at their sheds. This is our village. Okay, so guys, my mom, she's teaching Neha how to make makki ki roti. So चलो चलते हैं, देखते हैं. शी डजंट नो कि मैं आ रहा हूँ उसका वीडियो बनाने के लिए, बट बिकॉज आई नो अदरवाइज वो कभी रिकॉर्ड नहीं करने देगी. सो लेट्स गो एंड सी क्या सीख रही है वो.
यस, इट्स ट्रू गाइज, आई डिड लर्न हाउ टू मेक मक्की की रोटी. तो आओ कभी घर, I'll definitely cook for you. सो वी जस्ट हैड अ वीक देयर एंड दिन कैसे निकल गए पता ही नहीं चला. इट वॉज सो क्विक बट दिस प्लेस इज मैजिकल. आई कांट वेट टू गो बैक. इट्स जस्ट सो ब्यूटिफुल. बट बिफोर वी लीव फॉर मुंबई देयर इज वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट प्लेस टू विजिट. सो लेट्स टेक यू देयर.
ओके गाइस, सो अभी हम आए हैं श्री बाबा बालकनाथ टेम्पल. दिस इज लाइक वन ऑफ द फेमस टेम्पल ऑफ नॉर्थ. So it's like photography is not allowed the inside the temple, so we won't be able to show you the temple from the inside, but definitely hum aapko bahar se dikhayenge ye temple kaisa dikhta hai.
It's one of the most famous temples over here.
Yes, like, you know, like, and it's so beautiful, and it is on the like top of the mountain.
This is a small market area just outside the temple. You get all kinds of stuff, plus you also get prasad that you can take inside the temple. It was a long walk for sure, but the views made it so worth it.
Okay, so guys, मंदिर दर्शन हो चुके हैं, but let me show you something. Look at the view. So as I told you that this temple is on the top of the mountain. So right now we are at the top and you can see, have a look at this view.
So that was the last day at Himachal, a truly beautiful one. Here's Sandy trying to get his favorite fruit, which we're gonna eat now. So Sandy decided to help his dad in cutting some wood. Now you guys know how Sandy actually got his CrossFit skills and how he's inherently so fit. And look how mummy's cutting grass and she is so fast.
So he's my father-in-law, my papa, and Hello. He takes care of all these farms here. And he will tell us more about what all do we grow here and how we manage all of these things.
We are going to be talking more about these farms and how we grow our own fruits and vegetables in our next video, because that is another story altogether. So we're going to show you for sure. So that was our Himachal trip, full of love, laughter, lots and lots of family time. I can't wait to go back there. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe for more videos coming very soon. For now, it's time to say goodbye and leave for Mumbai. I don't feel like going back, but there is work to be done, so I'm gonna be coming back very, very soon. It's 6 a.m. and we just left from Himachal for Chandigarh Airport, as we have a flight to catch, and just enjoying these views one last time.
Okay guys, so now we are back in Mumbai and that was our Himachal trip. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Let us know in comments what you feel. And we're gonna see you soon in our next video. Bye.